I've been escorting ever since I was 17 years old. I slow down though. Escort is not an everyday thing that I do. I do have a job that I've been working for 4 years and I get paid $18 an hour for it. I had anal cancer, close to colon cancer. I had 2 tumors in my anal area this big. It tore my body up real bad. I'm gonna be honest with you, the only time I escort is when my bills is falling behind.